In this video, you'll learn how to install your Deckorators ALX Contemporary Stair Rail. Your stair rail kit should include 1 pre-assembled stair rail, 4 stair rail brackets, and 1 support block with brackets. You'll also need to purchase posts, 1 per railing section, lag screws, 4 for each post. Be sure they are 5/16 by 4 inches or longer. And you'll need a few tools, a miter saw or circular saw with a carbide tipped blade, a cordless drill, a tape measure, 4 bar clamps, a spirit level, a wrench, a rubber mallet, a pencil, and safety glasses. Assuming the top post is already installed, the first thing to do is determine the railing height. Mock up the railing along the stairs on top of a spacer board and adjust so the balusters are plumb. Building code requires that the height of the top rail be between 34 and 38 inches, measured vertically from the leading edge of a stair. If it's not in that range, adjust the height off the stairs until you achieve that range. Then, mock up the lower post and mark the locations for the holes on the decking. Pre-drill the holes for the post with a 15/64 inch bit. Note that these posts can't simply be fastened into decking. If there is no frame below your post location, add blocking in that spot. Check that the post is plumb. Adjust the leveling set screws until the post is plumb. Slide a post trim over the top of the post. Place the railing adjacent to the posts and use spacers to elevate it slightly off the decking. Adjust the rail so that the balusters are plumb and check the spacing between the posts and the first baluster. Make sure it's even. Then, clamp the railing in place. Assemble the stair brackets. Mock up the stair brackets on the posts and mark their position on the post and on the railing. Add 3/4 inch to the marked locations and cut on that mark using a circular saw or miter saw with a carbide tipped blade. Slide the rail bracket onto the end of the railing and pre-drill through the mounting hole on the bottom using a 9/64 inch drill bit. Fasten the bracket to the railing with the supplied screw. Place the other half of the bracket on the post, lining it up with the mark you made earlier. Mark the holes on the post with a pencil. Pre-drill the holes in the post with a 9/64 inch bit, then fasten the bracket to the post with the supplied screws. Place the railing between the posts and fit the brackets together. Choose a position for your support block and mark it on the decking and on the railing. Remove the railing and pre-drill the hole for the support block using a 1/8 inch bit. Then attach the angled support bracket and the support block itself. Take a moment here to drill a 1/8 inch drain hole at the bottom of the rail, about 1 inch from the rail bracket. Attach the remaining support bracket to the decking. Place the railing between the posts, fitting the brackets and support block together. Then finish assembling the railing brackets. Repeat these steps for all additional stair rail sections. Consider swapping the stock post caps for Deckorators lighted post caps by Hinckley. Go to Deckorators.com to see more.